With the seated leg curl, you'll drive those heels back, squeezing and engaging the hamstrings. Keep leaning forward so that you avoid arching your back and keep your core tight.